We're back here with some more Super Mario 3D World. Surprisingly, the World Bowser, which we just completed, was not quite the end of the game. Turns out, if you remember the little post-game scene they showed us, the little Sprixies, which is apparently what those creatures are called, not fairies. There's some kind of pixies called Sprixies. They were working on something that if we approached, we would discover, oh hey, it's a rocket. That's pretty fun. They seem to have some kind of advanced engineering that allows them to build rocket ships, but does not allow them to break out of seemingly fragile glass jars. Takes us over to the space world, or I should call it World Star. Looks freaking gorgeous, by the way. We have more water here in space than you'd expect. And I foolishly beat the first level, and then something went wrong with the recording. So I'm gonna run through here just for fun, just so we can all see what it looks like and have that as part of the video. I had to look up. I was like, wait, like how do I find where the rest of this stuff is? Because it was really bothering me that there was you know, the little stamp board that we have that has all of our stamps. It was really bothering me that it had a significant number of just gaps in there, right? There were just stuff that didn't have any stamps on it. And I'm like, wait, like that doesn't make sense. Like, it should have stamps. The whole thing should be filled out. We've beaten all the worlds. So like, what really is the deal here? So I was like, there gotta be more worlds. They didn't give us anything in the existing worlds. So, you know, there's gotta be a way to have some more worlds in there. And you just have to approach the little area that the fairies and stuff were in, and that's what kind of unveiled the rocket ship. Surprisingly, it just wasn't intuitive to me. I'm like, oh, like, why would I actually go up to them? But I guess that should have been common sense. Okay, anyway, we're over here in the World Star. Oh, by the way, so another little interesting fact, that the boss that we faced at the end of World Bowser is called Meowser. Because he's, you know, he's a cat version of Bowser. So I was learning a lot of things that I didn't completely realize or appreciate in the actual gameplay. So there's a stamp right there. I've also started to notice how they just have more like levels where Plessy is just there. Like as opposed to before, there used to be more more levels where like Plessy was just the entire level, right? The whole level was like Plessy run through some, you know, water area or something like that. But now they actually have Plessy as, you know, just these little mini runs. Anyway, we got this this piece for the second star. Which we did one of these. I think we did one or two of these types of, I was gonna say puzzle. You wouldn't even really call it a puzzle here. It's just gotta step on all the squares. I wish they had it like, if you re-step on any of the squares, it like deactivates them. That would make it an actual like puzzle, right? This was Luigi at first when I was doing it, and I was like, oh wait, that's Link, not Luigi. Anyway, beautiful. Here we go again. When I was doing this level for the first time, the fact that there was a little like fire flower, like a little hidden block, it took me forever to find that, because it's like, it's not evident, and I'm like, they didn't give us a fire flower, but they wouldn't just, you know, obviously these are things that have to be lit up, but oh my god. I didn't realize it would actually damage me. Ha! I suck. Yeah, obviously they wouldn't just, like, give us, you know, thing that needs a fire flower and then not actually give us the flower itself, right? Let's do that. Oh my god, I suck. Alright. Bad. Yeah, these are tricky. These are tricky, and of course, it's gonna put us way back here, and now we lost the cat thing too. Steam over this section. At least we can get the fire flower. I was like trying all sorts of stuff. I like was like ground pounding the, you know, the little pillars. I was like trying to scale to the top of the wall as the cat. I was like, what am I supposed to do here? Oh my god. Okay. Darn it! Okay. I'm rushing it for like no reason at all. There's no rush, I can like stall off the jump pretty well. But anyway, that's all 3 stars. So, and that is kind of the end of the level, but let us see it through. I already beat it once, I should be able to beat it again. Not too much trouble. Oh cool! Good, nice little for getting rid of all the enemies. Alright. Well, I didn't get the fire flower, because I suck. I'm dumb. But no going back now. That actually would have been handy to just have. It's always just handy to have, like, a fire flower. Ooh, okay. There we go. Yeah, see, that was the end of the level. And they just like throw in a gap in case you're in the mood to mess things up. okay. Cool, that is Star Dash 1. I can just give up on the convention of naming world by numbers. They're just like, oh, let's start using symbols now. Right, World Castle, World Bowser, and now World Star. World Star! Okay, so now we're over here, World Star Dash 2. You see the little Lumas there? I'm assuming this is, and the name here is Super Galaxy. I'm assuming this is like galaxy themed, obviously, because we're out in space and stuff like that too. Oh lord, this looks like it's gonna be fucking torture. Kinda wish I had the fire flower here. Alright, so these do like a little glowy thing. Right before they flip. That's cool. Oh god. Oh my god, wait, how do I? How do I get that? What the heck? Hey Luma, can you help me please? What the heck? Okay. Let's keep going. I don't know what all. Dude, oh come on, my guy. Alright. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, I guess you just have to time that, like, properly, right? I don't know how to. Okay, anyway, we'll get a second chance at that one. That's a hard start again, because it's like a breakable like block, right? So why can't I freaking kill these things? Oh, those guys blew it up. I was like, how did that thing just explode? Oh, what the heck? Oh my god. I just ran into the gap between the fences. Oh man. Okay. Let's try this. It's definitely gonna take me a lot of steps here. Rosalina popped up in this game. I don't know like what in what context she'd be there, but would be nice to see her, you know? Hello. Holy fucking A. I need to have a cat? I do, right? There's gotta be something up here. How else would I... Well, I see a star right there. There's gotta be something up here. Oh, that's how you... Okay, I didn't know. I just kind of did that on a bit of a whim. Like a, they wouldn't give that to us without giving us a cat power up. Well, we've had no power ups this whole level, right? Yeah, I'm just still. I don't know. Okay, all right. Okay. On that pink one. Okay, I don't know a good way to do this. I think we just. Have a cat power up. Bro, what? Okay. Well, that was the second star. Maybe that took us to the marker? I don't know. Or the stamp marker. What the fuck is happening? Okay. Tell. Oh god, okay. Star is down there. I meant to dive. Okay. Oh well. Well, we got the star. It is huge that in this game they don't take away your star like even when you die. Yeah. How do you do that without a cat? There's no way to do that, right? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay. Maybe there is a way to do that without a cat. It'd be a lot freaking easier. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Okay. And there's no way to go backwards and get a cat. I don't know, it doesn't make sense. They wouldn't leave us stranded without a cat. Oh, hello. It's right there. No, it's a one-up. What the heck? Okay. Yeah, like how? What does a brother do? I totally thought that would be it. Why? Yeah, you can't dive and then wall jump. I don't know. Yeah, it's just... Don't worry about that. Your protective barrier on. Okay. Ooh. Man, I'm still confused about that. Right? It's got to be the cat. There was no like platformy way to do it. Maybe there was. I just wasn't good enough. I don't know. They're like turning opposite ways, but they're all turning the same way. It's not like even they're offset by a little bit. I don't know. That was a hard one to stomach there. Oh, fun. Okay. I kind of do want to play as her. Yeah, at least for the Star Kingdom. Let's see how she plays.
Let's go.
I don't really have interest in playing as the rest of them. So she has like all the same like attributes or something. She like just glides around. That's super funny. Darn it! I'm bad at this. Okay. There you go. Her movement is just so weird because she glides, but she's not off the ground at all. So just like it looks so strange. I gotta do this fucking this bullshit. All right. God. Why was that platform there? Just for the Goomba to show up? I want to see like Cat Rosalina. That'd be cool. Okay. Useless. All right. There's stuff there. Oh my. So bad. Okay. Jeez. What's the... Like, why do those exist? You know what I'm saying? There's gotta be a star, like, underneath that, right? Because that's like a fixed in place one. I don't know. Sick. She looks so ugly. Okay, fun. Now let's go back the other way. There we go. Nothing. Okay, so that second, in case we die, it was the second one that had a little boomerang thing underneath. Alright, so now we can go across. Should be star number one here. Oh god. Okay. That wasn't that bad. I like looked harder than it ended up being. Okay. Right, oh fucking A. Take a look before we warp over. That's the holy fuck, that's the goal. Okay. I see a star there. And this looks like there's a lot of places for another star to be hidden. Yeah, we can at least see the one star. Okay. Let's keep on going. I want to play other characters, but it just feels like so, like, irritating, you know what I'm saying? Like, to, like, have to get used to, like, their kind of, their mechanisms and stuff. Alright, how would I even get that? Oh, I see, okay. Should we just walk straight on this, right? Or you know what? Oh, it doesn't reach? That's annoying. Ha! It just like skims their head. Okay. Gotta keep wheeling it through. Oh, I see. Okay, so I go here. Okay. Now, go here. Oh, nice! We have a Rosalina switch. Perfect. You see that? Oh, come on. Okay. Whatever. Care about all that. All right. What all do we have to do now? Darn it! I'm still low on time even after. I guess those were just plus 10 seconds. Star. What the heck?
Oh, no.
Two? Was there a double cherry somewhere? Okay. Alright, we have the extra boomy. good. Through that area. I guess those bees can't cross either. Gotta be a double, right? Double cherry. Wait, where would the freaking double cherry be? Because we gotta get the double cherry and then, like, go all the way there. Oh god, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. No, they don't call this post-game content for nothing. I'm mad confused. Where is it? Sure, okay. Was it earlier? What the heck? Where would it even be? Yeah, I'm confused. Okay, anyway. Stop! I'm serious, stop it. Stop. I know. Where the fuck is the double cherry? What the heck? I'm so lost. Why would they do this to me? Did we just miss it somewhere? Okay, now I just... Now I completely fucked myself too, because... Darn it, I was trying to jump back on there. Yeah, so by falling down here, now I got screwed on the flag. Okay. Darn it! I'm kind of annoyed about that. Alright, we'll just keep that in mind. I do want to go through it, but it's an annoying enough level. We got plenty of stuff to get through. Let's go back to Mario. I do wish it was just a skin change and it didn't affect how they actually played. Oh god. Bro. What the heck? What the heck? Oh my god, what in the world? What the heck? Those are all traps, right? Are you serious? What the fuck? Wait, how was I? I don't know, how are you supposed to get to the end of that? The box now. Is he having to change the- oh my god. Change the camera angle all the time? Okay. Well, I guess I still would have had to go to the top to... to, like, get the top of the flagpole. Okay, whatever. That's fine. That's okay. That was a fun one, though. A little twist on it. Let us get some more freaking lives, because we are dangerously close to the edge here. Alrighty. Let's see if I'm still any good at this. Darn it. I was going for the Super Bell. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Give me those 7 lives. Beautiful. Okay. 8 lives. I guess I had some leftover coins. Cool. This should be the free stamp? Yeah. Still very curious as to the purpose of these levels. Like, beating the whole game. Still don't understand why these are here. Alrighty. We have the Captain Toad level. Captain Toad takes a spin. Alright. What the heck? Okay. This is crazy. Alright. What do you do? Oh, shit. Now this is a Captain Toad level. Alright, so I have nowhere to go except I have to just drop down here, right? Get that guy. I should be able to get that guy on the ground there, right? This brother right here? Yeah, I should be able to get that guy. Okay. Oh, what the? Fucking heck. I bet I could sneak past him. Wait, what? Eh. There's a ramp there. I didn't see that. I was like, what the fuck? Alright. I can't reach that. Alright, oh, there's a little button here. Alright, so now. How many stars do I have? I have 2. Oh, so I can go down and then get that guy. Oh, darn it. If I didn't suck, I could do that. Alright. Where's the 5th one? Am I tripping? Oh, right here. Whoa, okay. Sneaky shit there. Alright. Can't reach that mushroom. Okay. Alright. Now. Oh, whoa. That kill. I guess if we just had the bad luck of falling on him when he was, like, in electrify mode, we'd have just straight up died, right? So there was some luck involved there. Cool. That's a true Captain Toad level. Alrighty. What number are we on now? 5? Alright, let's get it. Super Block Land! What's a Super Block? Let's go. Super Block. Back. full size. Alright, nothing else here. Alright. Oh, there's something out there, huh? Oh well, okay. Guess we can't get there. Who are you? Oh cool, that's fun. Can I wall jump off these? Alright. There's totally something in here, right? Like over to the left side? What does that do for us? Nothing, right? Oh, I have the boomerang that could do that. That's annoying. Yeah, just do the ground pound thing. Okay. That doesn't seem like there's anything here. Oh, there's a box there. Which I definitely can't reach, right? Oh! Did I just miss? Ass, okay. No, this should take one of these should take me up. There we go. Yeah. Oh my god, I suck. Lucky guess. Alright, that was the first star. So I don't know what was over to the left, but guess we can ignore it? I don't know. It's just so hard to see it because, like, things are bigger than usual and the camera is kind of nasty. Oh, I was worried that that would be a pitfall. Nice. Okay, what are we trying to freaking do here? Oh, I see, okay. Got it! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god! I hate it. We had it, too, we had it! Alright. Darn it, I don't want to do that. Man! Damn it. Okay, I'm annoyed. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. Holy fuck. That was so clutch. I was like doing it because I was mad. Alright, I don't know how to even get out of here now. Alright, let's get some extra stamina. Okay, so there's five of these key things. There's, number three. Number four. Probably the over back, right? Bro, I'm so bad, okay. Let's come back here. Oh, darn it. Man. Dude, I suck. Okay, hold on. I can just do this. I don't know, I was working that hard. Okay. Anyway, where's the last freaking key thing? There is the last key. Oh god. Run. I don't know where the last key is. Oh, there it is. Okay. Beautiful. Get out of here. Nice. Nice. Okay. Cool. I enjoyed that level. I'm very proud of how we got that second star. I just didn't care about my life. I'm like, oh, okay, I'll just die, and then we'll reset, and then try to get one of the bombs to work. So I was like, there's no way we can like run that fast and make it all the way back, and also like not die in the process. But we're able to pull it off. Let's once again stock up on lives here. Damn it! Ah! Just jump the gun. It's okay. What are we up to now? We're up to world 6. Looks like we're gonna have 6, 7, 8, 9? Or maybe one of those are A levels or B levels or something like that. Honeycomb Starway. Yeah. Let's go. Do I get the B suit? Oh, that's a moving level. Fantastic. Okay, I hate it. It's just so annoying to look at. Nah. You can probably hear my attempts to move the camera, even though it's very clearly. I don't want me to move the camera. What the fuck is that? Dude! I'm okay with stuff being hard, but I hate when I can't see things, man. It just drives me nuts. Why would they just, like, want you to not be able to see where you're going? I'm already over it. At least this appears to be like a gimmick level. Where it's like this is not gonna be the norm. They're not gonna do this again. But at the same time. What if I can hit? Oh, I can hit you. Oh, okay. Helps I don't have to bounce on top of you. Yeah, having the overhead view is one thing, and then also you like the stage moves like the way the stage wants to move, not how you want to move. Oh my god. Oh, these are ice. Is that what it's trying to show me? Nope. It's just showing me that I suck. That's what it's showing me. Almost just freaking ate it right there. Okay. See that second star? The nice thing, I guess, about having this fixed camera is that they can't, like, hide anything, right? Like, if there's a star, it's gonna be in very plain, clear sight. Let's see, my little friend. Alright, which way? Nope. Not worth any coins. Feels like we're due for a star. Oh my god, oh my god. How does this fireball not expire? Jeez, okay. Where's the next star, my guy? How do you even... What the heck? And there's no checkpoints too, I'm gonna have to go back to the way beginning! Fuck! Okay. Alright, we gotta keep our boomerang. I think that's the key. Just because, like, otherwise you're on ice, you're just at the mercy of, like, all these fucking creatures. This stage, like, doesn't have corners or anything, there's no way I can... If my guys get separated, there's no way I can, you know, like, reunite them, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, see, now they're freaking offset. See, I'm gonna freaking lose one now. Yeah, I tried jumping it last time, right? Like an idiot. Oh, I could have just thrown my boomerang there. I'm so dumb. I'm so freaking dumb. Also, we missed a star. What the heck? Okay. How would we have missed a star? Yeah, like I was saying earlier, like, shouldn't this just be pretty straightforward? Okay, so this is the first star. Here we're on lookout. We also have a boomerang pocketed if we need it. It has to be hanging out over, like, one of the lava pits, right? That's where it's just, like, the most invisible. Like, it's just that hard to see if you're not... Darn it! I think we have another boomerang coming up here, so... I'll pop out the one we have pocketed. Gotta be like some here, right? It's a big ass, like, stage. No. You know, the boomerang wipes out, like, the fire, so we can just, like, just kind of hold. confirm. Yeah, like scrutinizing like every fire pit. Third star. Oh my god, okay, let's just nice. Get him, okay. I'm just at a loss. I don't know like where. There's Mario. Sure, I guess. You see the little imprint of Mario, right? Why is that there? Oh god, what the fuck? That's like mad scary. Oh my god. Bro, what? How would you even... How would you even know that that's coming? Aw, man, I fucked that up too. Alright. Oh my god, before I freaking die. Oh! We got it! We got it, sick. Okay. Yeah, I am mystified. I'm like really confused about this second star. Like, I genuinely don't know, like, where could it be? So that's two stars we've now missed, right? Or is that three? Two stars and a stamp, I think, right? That's where we're at. One, two. Two stars and two stamps, man. And two flags, jeez. Man, this is, we're definitely in the harder levels now. Alright. Gargantuan Grotto.
Let's go!
Oh, cool. Completely different vibe, holy fuck. Brother just look bigger. I guess that's gargantuan. I thought I meant the size of the grotto, not necessarily the size of the creatures within the grotto. What do I know? Isn't there a box here? There we go. Fucking A. Oh my god, okay. Holy shit. I got the stamp, that's what I got. Oh, it's, this is like, kind of reminds me of like Big Tiny Island from the OG Super Mario 64. You know, one of the great innovations of this game that will probably, you know, most people probably won't care about? The fact that they took away the underwater, breathing capacity limit thing. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Got fireballs. Oh my god. Are you serious? Are you freaking kidding? Oh! Darn it! Okay. I guess I'll just keep going and maybe we'll die and come back. Oh, we must have missed two stars then. Shit. jeez. Okay. Alright, well, let's just... Alright. I was unsure whether I could make that jump properly, which is why I wanted to actually try for the flag. Let's go back into that one. I don't like missing two stars and also not... just like completely not knowing where they are. Or we know where one of them is, but... yeah, let's just give that one more shot. Yeah, the one at the end that was definitely the third star. It's like we must have just missed the second one hiding somewhere. God, I suck. Something else here, no? Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, so there's gotta be something here before we get to the end of that part. Yeah, can I just die, please? I'm like hella confused. Where's the third star? Man. Alright, let's just get this star and let's be done with it. I'm losing patience. Okay. Yeah, the first star, that's the first one right there. Okay, so we have like a really narrow window where there could be the third star, right? Well, you know what? Let's get the... Let's get this thing right here. Maybe if I just ground pound, go cut. That's how I get caught in that. Let me just go forward first. Oh my god, okay. I'm not going forward anymore. Yeah, I thought it would be like something up here. Wait, that was only the second star. What the heck? Okay, there's sunlight here. Oh, sick. Okay. that was the clue that we needed. Okay. Can I phase down, please? There we go. Okay. Like, how do I get out of this? Okay. Yeah, the fact that that was the second star really helped. Because I'm like, okay, it has to be after, and we have such a narrow window. And usually for these, like, final little, areas, they, like, never hide anything in the final area. Okay, cool. Good level. Good level. Whew. Alrighty. Okay, we got two more levels in this world. This is Peepa's Fog Bog. Excuse me. Now I'm kind of like an open concept here. Not really fog, more just snow, right? Can I do anything with these tombstones? No, probably not, right? Oh god. Oh god, okay. Also, who the fuck is Peepa? Of doors. I like this. It's like a bunch of, like, we know it's gonna be a bunch of, like, mini levels. Darn it. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. If I can just get it. Okay. Goodbye. Good riddance. Oh, there's Toad. Hey, somebody. Something there. Yeah. Get those guys up. Okay, I don't know. Alright, let's go through all the mini doors. Oh, I thought they'd take us to different areas completely. How does that help anybody? Okay, so it's not like you go through a door and then you go back through it and then it does something different. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think we've gone through this one. Where do you take me? Cool. Okay. So we gotta help out Toad. Still missing two key things that we can't even see. Let's try this. What did that do? It showed me something? It lit something up. Okay. There's a snowball as well. Okay. If there's one of the Sprixies or something, I can't. Oh, there's something glowing to the right of that tree. Let me get this time up here first. Oh, sick, okay. Oh, whoa. What the heck? Okay. Thank you. Yes, okay, so now we can help Mr. Toad. Here we go. You're my star, buddy. Okay. There we go. Yeah, how are you supposed to do that with just fire? I'm like, lost on that. Okay, I'm not missing anything, am I? Oh, okay, we're running out of time, so let's at least get a checkpoint. Holy shit, okay. There's like a whole other area to this. Definitely need that time. Yeah. Okay, checkpoint, sweet. We got a long level. Okay. Oh, come on. Fuck you. That's rude. Oh my, what? Second time though. Mad rude. Okay. Yeah, how the fuck are you supposed to know, God? These guys. Oh, wait, there's something over here to the right. I can see. Good thing I died. Alright. It's a timed one, right? Fuck. What? What the heck? I am so lost. What are you supposed to do on that? Dude, I'm so bad. Okay. Am I not allowed to be on the ramp while it's still extremely frustrating? Trying to think before I even enter. Like, what am I trying to do here? Like, yeah, like, what's the goal? Like, is it hiding, like, underneath? Like, do I have to hit the walls? Like, what? Waiting out the thing, okay. There's a star somewhere frickin' here. Where's the star? Darn it, where's the star? Oh my god, okay. What do I have to do here? Someone tell me. Like, do I just hit it at the back wall? Oh! You stupid ass. You- oh, that's so dumb! Alright, now let's get the fuck out of this stupid ultimate level. I hate. Darn it! Okay. I don't know how you're supposed to get past the boosts. You can like long jump past them? I don't know. Stupid pity box. I'm like tempted to take the pity box because I don't like this level. Have to go do that. Okay, cool. Can long jump across them. Dog shit, are you supposed to get up there? Oh, nice. Sick. Okay. Whew. That somehow worked out. Oh, man. I think that was probably the most confusing time challenge I've had. Where, like, I just genuinely didn't know, like, what do they want me to do here? Alright, here we go. The end of World Star, or so we think. And maybe the end of the game? I don't know. I don't know how long this game is going to keep going. Not that I have any complaints, ever. About more content. Okay. Is it a fight? Cosmic Cannon Cluster. That sounds like a blast.